we have to give some credit to the American people that they're somewhat intelligent and that they know the difference between an opinion show and a news show.
Yeah.
You're cynical. Look at that. Yeah.
I am cynical because,
You think we're bad for America? You think I'm bad for America?
Yeah.
You do.
In the long haul, I think you and all these opinion
That's
shows...
That's sad, Ted.
No, you know why?
That's sad.
Because you're very good at what you do and because you have attracted a significantly more influential...
Well,
let me finish the sentence. Let me finish the sentence before you do that.
With all due respect.
You have attracted people who are determined that ideology is more important than facts.